I'm home.
Got you a little something, baby doll.
Oh, how's my sweet sugar daddy? My big bitch daddy.
Oh, I gotta sit. I tell you, some days I hate that fucking job. I had to go over to fucking lesbian cunts and patchouli cunts and clean the fucking cat piss smell out of their carpet again. I tell you, you femdykes sure got it easy. I mean, all you gotta do is sit around and take baths with candles and pray to the goddess. Now let me put the pipe to you, baby.
Wait a minute, mister. You think it's easy being a femme dyke? Well, it's not. I have to come up with all kinds of prayers to the goddess so she blesses our beautiful lesbian home. You think that's easy? It's not.
Well, baby, then why don't you take a ride down to Old Sweet? The fuck's coming over now?
Hi! You're just in time. Good Coot was just trying to tell me how easy it is being a femme dyke.
Femme dyke? Damn right it's easy. All Heim and High from Coon has to do is sit around the house all day, lighting incense, praying to the goddess. Oh, goddess. Please bless my house and our cats with your most uterine blessings. Oh, goddess, please help me paint a most vaginal flower with my brush today. Shoo, what a life. I'd love a cush job like that, instead of having to go all day long at bad mitzvahs, personating Joan Jett all day long. I work my ass off.
Oh, bunstacious cut. You've sure got a lot of cooch, Bob. Why, I would love to spend the day playing with 13-year-old lesbians in training in that hot-ass Joan Jett outfit of yours instead of trying to please the goddess all day. Do you know what it's like to try to wash my vagina after you fuck me with your 12-inch cock? Why, I'd trade places in a minute.
Hey, that gives me an idea. Let's trade places for a day and see whose job's really harder.
Yeah, let's do it. You little femdykes couldn't handle a whole fucking day of butch dyke work. You know how fucking hard it is? Let's do it.
Oh, please. And you try to please the goddess? Why, you don't even know the first thing on how to water a lavender plant. Don't make me laugh.
I say we do it, cun. Let them work for a change. I could use a day off.
Then we're on. Let's make a bet. The losers have to traipse down the sidewalk singing that B. Arthur and Angela Lansbury song, Booze and Baddies.
All right, Gun. Time to pray to the goddess for a moist vagina. Why don't you start, Gun?
Well, I guess we just gotta kneel on the floor or something and hold that fucking green crystal, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, totally. Oh, lesbian goddess, we pray to you today to keep our vaginas moist and supple, juicy and oozing with vaginal fluid. We pray to you today and ask in our vagina's name.
Oh, great lesbian goddess. Our vaginas are moist and lesbian. Please keep them that way for another day. Please send the angel of menopause away so our vaginas may stay moist for yet today.
Is that it?
I guess so.
Huh. See how easy that was?
I don't feel nothing.
I don't know.
Mortal lesbian fools!
Oh my god. Oh my goddess. Oh lesbian goddess. Why do you call bunkstacious cunt and I fools? We were only praying to you.
That is no way to pray to the great lesbian goddess. You didn't even bother to light a pet
coffee table. This is not goddess worship, but an insult! You bitches!
Oh God, my vagina! My vagina itches! Oh God, it itches.
God, mine does too!
It's so dry! I can't get my pinky finger in it!
Oh my God, I can't either! Hey, wait, just start thinking about Paula Poundstone and that little 13-year-old girl doing it.
Yeah, stop. It's not working! Oh, what the fuck are we gonna do?
Oh, fuck.
When the candles start coming down that conveyor belt, you're gonna need to inspect each and every one of them and make sure that they have the proper patchouli smell. Now, if they're defective, you take that candle and you throw it over your shoulder into the bucket back there. Make sure that if the candle is all right, you take one of these lesbian, recycled, processed paper cards with pagan, lesbian poetry on it. And you tie it to the candle with one of these tampon strings. And make sure that you have the proper pagan poetry of the lesbians on it. Why do I have to hire bitches off the street? My man don't like me. And I'm here having to deal with this kind of job.
Get the wild bitches.
Make sure you smell it.
I'm smelling it.
Make sure it's got the proper patchouli smell.
Get it! 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 Get sisters and pals. We'll always be bosom buddies. If life should reject you, there's me to protect you.
If I say that your tongue is vicious, if I call you uncouth, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will sit down and tell you the truth?
Is it dead yet? Is it dead yet?